We're starting this Tuesday morning with breaking news out of Winston-Salem. Police are looking for this 9-year-old boy. Investigators are calling this a high-risk situation. Jarius Harris was last seen near Barney Avenue just before 2 o'clock this morning. This is the East On community. He was wearing the clothes you see in that picture, a white and black t-shirt, brown pants, and black shoes. If you see Jarius or know where he could be this morning, please call the Winston-Salem police right away.